Welcome back. This is Final Fantasy 15 Royal Edition Blind Episode 617. Oh, caught myself. Alright, so if Ardain would please stop throwing bosses at us, we'll be able to finally find him.
I always hated this room as a kid.
Yeah?
Find out.
Why's that?
Coming here?
Not much farther.
Well, shall we?
Nope. Throw another boss at me.
Yeah, but, hold on a sec.
Oh, we have to think about it.
Can I see your photos?
Yeah.
Why?
I just need one to take with me.
Huh?
Oh, yeah. I get it. You can take whichever you like.
A shot of us in combat might be cool.
Think of all the places we've been. All the shops along the way.
Always something new around every corner.
Let's pick a photo. I want to pick Cindy. Everyone's going to get mad. I'm going to pick Cindy. That's a pretty cool photo.
Can't beat that.
Then it's settled. That's the one? No backsies?
I didn't realize that was going to happen.
Yeah.
What's the point of that?
What?
Can we fight him now?
What is that?
What the heck is going on? Whoa.
I'm afraid you're out of luck. The throne brings you here. It seats only one.
What the heck?
Jester. The king sits there.
That's a good name for him, Jester.
Oh, Noct. How I have waited for this. Longer than you could ever know. Tonight. The dreams of the blood royal come to an end.
Despite all that's kept him going.
Huh. Talk about a grudge.
Not a grudge on what?
Not for long. This is my ascension.
Just knock my buddies out.
What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come.
That's rude. The Battle of Kings? Okay, let's take out your compadres. So it's just one-on-one. It's a one-on-one fight. The fuck? You better not summon any minions, because that'd be obnoxious. What the fuck?
The once helpless and hapless prince. Is he now ready to claim his crown? Don't let us down.
Supposedly he's a knockover, so we'll see.
Let the games begin.
I have no idea.
Now they end. Let it be done until only one.
It's in Japanese, Savage, what are you doing?
So you are the chosen king. But you are a second choice at best.
Ow. Go up there.
The bane is
broken. Right behind him. It's like a tank. Where's tank? Dude, why is Savage? Why is that in Japanese? Ugh. Oh. Walk. Serious? Okay. There you go. Walk, I guess? I'll block it. Farther. Warp. Apparently he can warp too. His health, man. I'm not liking it. Watch it fail. Is he warping around me? Yeah, he is. Harden! So that's what I need to do. Just like warp around him. It's the only way to get him. I hope he doesn't have another form. Probably does. He does. It's all about that warp strike. Where is he at? Where'd he go? Where are you, Ardan? There you go. It's like the only way to fight him is to... Whoa! Warp strike. It's a freaking gesture, dude. That's what he is. That's all he is. All he is. That's the only way to get him. There you go. A king in name alone.
Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it.
11 hits. Dude, I've... Fucking kicking your ass, bro. Whoa.
How long have I waited?
Don't worry. It's far from over.
Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
That's pretty cool. Float around. Why can't I always do this? Camera angle. There you go. Like, if I could always... 95 hits, 96 hits, 97, 98, 100 hits, 101. The camera angle, though. Oh my gosh. 100 hits, man. I need to fix that camera angle, though. I'm sure that's obviously these three stages.
Attrition, then. The kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth.
to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think 10 years is a long time?
I think Ardain's like immortal or something. Nice.
How you would end it.
He's gonna transform or something. He's going to, has to. That's no way. There's no way.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace. Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
That's scary. That was not as hard as the bosses they threw at me before. Like, the kings were, like, really hard to defeat. I was expecting a little bit more. He basically used all his power, I guess, on those other beings. If you kind of make it like that. Yeah, that was weird. Let's see what happens.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
Why don't they stick around as his guards, like his high guards order?
No turning back now.
Pronto. Gladio. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
It's kind of like bittersweet.
And take care, Majesty.
What's up with these guys, though? What happens now?
Took me a while. I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys.
Now what's going on?
The time we had together, I cherish.
He looks like his dad.
Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
Oh. Come and fight. Or purify the world, I should say. That looks painful. Just a little bit. All that power. No, because he's the last king, technically. That's his dad. Stab him with the sword. I'm confused. Whoa. What is even going on? He's freaking out. Too bad, Ardane. Oh, I have to do something. If I have full force of all the kings. Whoa. Obliterated him. Oh, it's gone. Was that